Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 10, verse 24. And Arpachshad became the father of Shelah, and Shelah became the father of Eber.